are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
The plan seems ill-advised.
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Try that.
Vaur, Haust, Vetter, Sumar. No, that wasn't right.
Boy.
Vaur, Haust, Vetter, Sumar. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again. Boy.
Var, Haust, Vetter, Summa.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Try that.
Var, Haust, Vetter, Sumar.
The riddle. Winter is last.
There you go, brother.
Winter's...
Try that.
Var, Haust, Vetter, Sumar. No.
Want me to...
No. I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you...
Quiet! Winter is last. Retrograde. Try that.
Var. House. Vetter. Sumar.
Once more, boy. The song.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
When reversed, winter is last.
And autumn first.
I know.
Oh, I know, brother. Just reminding you what you know, you know.
Write it. There.
House. Sumar. Bauer. Vetter. Yes!
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well... Turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the pole!
To writing before the floor collapses.
Thola.
Keep it up!
Look! The energy's lifting us! It's halfway active! I'm ready!
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. Help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Focus up! Thank you.
need something to get through this one.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Oh. The travelers.
Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Those men, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men. They're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa. Oh, and a sister named...
Weapons! How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. I'd sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mace and shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid, but... who am I talking to?
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal, Sindri? I'm so terribly touched. Let's get to it. Good health. Oh, we can't forget you. Look at that. We'll spoil the boy. Ah, what shall it be? if I say so myself.
I think that's a keeper. I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean? That looks amazing!
Sad day for your enemies. What else was there?
Yes, come in. Oh, nothing. Okay.
Would you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it! He went to war with Uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years.
But as long as Father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking,
focus,
and help me find them.
Kindness of your father.
Smack you, boy. No, we can't go to disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow! What are we gonna do?
Small one yours, brother!
Don't tell me what to do, brother!
I can't remember the last one.
You're gonna be all right,
George. You call this a challenge? An old man.
fine mess!
The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do, brother. I can't remember the last time we faced an executioner.
Call this a challenge. An old man in this steel-born land.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no, don't kill him.
Come here, Hathor. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny claws can barely lift the blood.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson, brother.
Oh, I'm more than happy to teach, brother.
Brother!
No!
There's a little run for his money.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
It's the push of mutton. Got big plans for you.
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?